What I can say is that the team has prepared very well, and we believe that we are going to get the game and win it. But we must bear in mind that Nakambala is not a pushover team. It's a very, very strong team that we don't need to underrate, but work hard like we did in the last game against Zesco, and then win. And the other thing is that the pitch is too big, but we have sent our players to say, don't mind about the pitch. We have enough fitness to overcome Nakambala together with their stadium.
Any injury worries in the team?
We have no injuries like serious ones. We have only knocks when Tafazwa had an ankle injury twisted in July, and then Kevin as well. But they have recovered and they are fit now for the game.
Any changes in the team?
The team that played Zesco night is the team that we are using, because we cannot break the team that won 4-1. The one that started in the first 11 are the one that started. The whole 18 players are the one that was disconnected, are the ones that we have picked for this game, and we believe they will deliver.
Okay, thank you very much, coach.
Thank you, sir.